All right, everybody, welcome to HRH TV. I'm still Gene O'Dea, and welcome to the couch, Hell's Gazelles.
Hello there.
Thank you very much. Guys, tell me a little bit about yourself.
We are a balls out hard rock band from Oxford, basically. That's pretty much it to say.
I thought Oxford was full of prep schools and
universities. We're not from Oxford, we're from around.
Around the middle class little market towns around Oxford. Yeah. But I mean, no, we're definitely not the prep school types. We're not the Oxford University types.
That's not us.
But you can put it on the dialect when you need it.
If you want to. Yeah. I mean, it's an asset to have in the occasional interview or something. Hi there, yes, we're from Oxford, yes. Hi, how are you? That kind of thing.
So, you guys have just played a killer set on the Highway to Hell stage. Why Highway to Hell?
Well, it's a bit... At the moment, I mean, this is kind of the home of hard rock in the UK. I mean, where else can you get this kind of quality of hard rock bands? I mean, all the bands this weekend have been actually... Like, the quality has been so high. Yeah. And usually we're surrounded by the metalheads or maybe your occasional indie guy... or some, you know, blues rock bands, but this is where hard rock lives, you know, and we are a hard rock band. We've always said, we're a hard rock band, that's what we are. And, you know, this is the perfect place for it, you know.
So, all I can say is you guys played Blinder of a set, well done. We'll see you at the end when the winners are announced. Hopefully it'll be you guys.
We can dream.
And at the end of the day, I'm still Gene O.D. This is still Hell's Gazelles. Have a good one.
How you doing, Sheffield? You alright? You having a good time? Enjoying all the fucking awesome quality of bands that have been on this weekend. Beautiful. We gotta take it down a bit. This one is called Brain Dead.
Can you with me?